the moment you've all been waiting for, main event action at the Votto Speedway Park. Got 26 entries for the SH Automotive Pure Stocks tonight out of Truth or Consequences, New Mexico. The 20S of Scott Sullivan looking for the Rio Grande Way Services start zone. The green flag and wave for the Cristado MVD flag stand. 20 laps for the SH Automotive Pure Stocks. Will bring out your first caution of the night for the SH Automotive Pure Stocks by the Rio Grande Way Services start zone out of turn number 4. Sixth place as Scott Sullivan and Jeffrey Mack Jr. are battling hard.
Top at the top of turns 1 and 2. Unfortunately plagued with mechanical issues on that stage. It's second caution of the night, so he will be asked to leave the racing surface. Hopefully they can figure something out in that SH Automotive Pure Stock. And he is up there battling with previous winner Scott Sullivan in that 20S Haley tribute car. Looks like lights are out around Votto Speedway Park. Race fans, the drivers looking for the Rio Grande Way Services start zone. Trying to get the Rick's Performance Center checkered flag and end up on Rio Grande Way Services victory lane in 15 laps from now as the green flag waves. 15 remain.
I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of kidding, crown your kidding cap. Into the fans, I never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was ahead, perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back.
As Scott Sullivan up front, race fans, the battle for second heating up. Drew Cassidy trying to hold off Chase Ortiz. Oh, and he gets spun around just a bit, keeps it moving forward, but the yellow flag gonna wave. Gonna bring them back to green flag action.
Crap, I shouldn't
have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was aired, perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to Black Cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking Black Cloud still follows me around. But it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks now.
Scott Sullivan making his way up to fourth. Let me know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you make it down the same road.
Shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings.
Scott Sullivan now all over the bumper of Jobin. Sullivan trying to find a new line to make it work. Here's going to go a little bit high. We've seen a few drivers do that. Hasn't worked for them before.
Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to Black Cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called
Garcia and Sullivan racing side by side.
To back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking Black Cloud still follows me around. But it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks now.
Sullivan trying to make his way towards the bottom. Sullivan gonna give him a bump there into turn one.
Did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it. So take a stand. Take a stand.
He was slow in turns one and two. Scott Sullivan sitting in fourth. He originally started in ninth. The lights are out, race fans. Who's going to come home with the Rick's Performance Checkered flag? Green, white, checkered. Scott Sullivan.